should be called the Inflation Reduction Act, because that's exactly what it's going to do. It is an anti-inflation bill.